obviously, I like to think that I read the game good. That's a big part of the center back's job. And I don't know. I've played both both high press and with a little bit deeper defense. So I would say I can adapt to both. You know, I'm also pretty fast. So I don't have problems to, you know, stand a little bit higher. And I would say one of my strengths is to, yeah, like you say, to defend the space behind me. So I would be comfortable to press high and to be a little bit lower, I would say.